Throughout history, science has unraveled countless mysteries of our universe, yet some phenomena continue to elude even the brightest minds. Today, we'll explore the most perplexing mysteries that remain unsolved, defying our understanding and sparking endless curiosity. From the ground, the Nazca Lines of Peru appear as simple grooves in the desert floor. But viewed from the sky, these massive geoglyphs transform into intricate shapes of animals, plants, and geometric patterns, some stretching up to 1,200 feet long. Created over 2,000 years ago by the pre-Inca Nazca culture, their purpose remains a mystery. Were they used as ritualistic paths, astronomical guides, or messages for the gods? Some theories suggest they were designed to be seen by deities or extraterrestrials, but recent studies propose they were pathways walked during religious ceremonies. Despite modern technology and exploration, their true purpose continues to baffle archaeologists. The Voynich Manuscript, discovered in 1912, is a book written in an unknown script and filled with enigmatic illustrations. Linguists, cryptographers, and historians have tried to decode its meaning for over a century without success. The text appears to be in an undeciphered language with no known alphabet or syntax, accompanied by drawings of strange plants and astronomical diagrams. Some believe it's a coded alchemical treatise, while others think it's an elaborate hoax. Despite using modern algorithms and AI, no one has identified any linguistic patterns. The manuscript remains an unsolved puzzle, tempting us with its secrets. Only 5% of the universe is made of ordinary matter or the stuff that makes up stars, planets, and us. The rest is composed of dark matter and dark energy, invisible forces that we cannot see or touch. Dark matter is thought to create the gravitational glue that holds galaxies together, while dark energy is believed to drive the universe's accelerated expansion. Despite decades of research, scientists have yet to directly observe these mysterious substances. They know dark matter exists because of its gravitational effects on visible matter, but its exact nature remains elusive. It could be composed of unknown particles, or it might suggest the existence of hidden dimensions. Dark energy, on the other hand, remains one of the most profound puzzles in cosmology, potentially revolutionizing our understanding of physics. The Shroud of Turin is a centuries-old piece of cloth that bears the faint image of a man. For many, it is believed to be the burial shroud of Jesus Christ, while others argue it is a medieval forgery. Radiocarbon dating conducted in the 1980s suggested the cloth was made between 1260 and 1390 AD, but some claim that the results were skewed by contamination or modern repairs. The image itself is puzzling, as there is no known or method that could have created such a detailed negative impression on the fabric. Microscopic analyses have found pollen grains from plants native to the Middle East, which some argue supports the shroud's origins in the Holy Land. The debate over its authenticity continues, with new tests being proposed to unlock its secrets. The Great Pyramids of Egypt, especially the Pyramid of Khufu, have puzzled scholars and engineers for millennia. Built over 4,500 years ago, the sheer size and precision of these structures are remarkable, especially considering the tools and technology available at the time. How were these massive stone blocks, some weighing up to 80 tons, transported and lifted into place? Theories range from large ramps to more complex counterweight systems, but none have been proven conclusively. Recent scans have revealed previously unknown voids within the pyramids, suggesting that more secrets are hidden inside. Each discovery only adds to the mystery of how these ancient builders achieved such feats. In a universe with billions of stars, many of which have planets in the habitable zone, why haven't we found signs of intelligent life? Known as the Fermi Paradox, this question challenges our understanding of the cosmos. Some suggest that intelligent civilizations are exceedingly rare, while others propose they are deliberately avoiding us, or that they self-destruct before achieving interstellar communication. Another theory is that advanced civilizations might be using technology that is beyond our detection capabilities. Are we alone in the universe, or are we simply looking in the wrong way? This paradox highlights the limits of our knowledge and fuels the search for extraterrestrial life. Göbekli Tepe, an ancient site in Turkey, is the world's oldest known temple complex, dating back over 11,000 years. Built by hunter-gatherers long before the advent of agriculture, it challenges our understanding of prehistoric society. The site features massive stone pillars arranged in circles, some weighing up to 20 tons and decorated with carvings of animals and abstract symbols. The people who built it had no written language or metal tools, yet they were able to organize and execute this monumental project. Was it a place of worship, a gathering site, or something else entirely? Göbekli Tepe suggests that the roots of civilization may be far older and more complex than previously thought. The human brain, with its 86 billion neurons and trillions of connections, is the most complex structure known in the universe. But how does this biological machine produce thoughts, emotions, and self-awareness? This a hard problem of consciousness is one of the deepest mysteries in science. Some theories propose that consciousness arises from complex interactions between brain cells, while others suggest it may involve quantum processes or even fundamental properties of the universe itself. Despite advances in neuroscience, we are still far from understanding what consciousness is, how it arises, and why it exists at all. Unlocking this mystery could revolutionize our understanding of ourselves and the nature of reality. These mysteries remind us that, despite our technological advances, there's still so much we don't understand. They are invitations to keep questioning, exploring, and seeking answers in the infinite unknown. Because in the end, the pursuit of knowledge is as mysterious and fascinating as the universe itself. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this exploration of science's greatest mysteries, be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to stay updated on more intriguing content. Let us know in the comments which mystery baffles you the most. Until next time, keep questioning the world around you.